Let me tell you, any old blade could cut. Ruins is, I'm fairly confident, my absolute masterpiece. It's, again, one of the older songs, but it didn't really, like, take its sonic shape until really late in the day. Like, Steve knew that he wanted, like, a particular guitar sound for that big kind of riff in the chorus. And it wasn't until we were at the little cottage in Wales where we did a lot of the guitars on the last album, and we did most of the ones on this one, that we kind of, you know, mucked around with a load of pedals and got the sound we wanted. But I was saying to him all the way along that I really wanted the kind of the extended last chorus in the second half to just feel like that kind of moment. And we just mucked around with a load of pedals and different, like, chord like voicings and stuff, and just found this thing that I'm so excited about it. I like every time I listen to it, I'm just like, you did good, kid. Every charge.